Typhoon Maria went from being a typhoon to a severe typhoon in less than 12 hours today.
The Central Weather Bureau said Maria is currently on course to hit the Ryukyu Islands, but it could very well change course. The CWB stated that Sunday is a key day because if the pressure system over the Pacific strengthens, then Maria might hit south, thus posing a bigger threat to Taiwan. The Bureau forecasts that the typhoon will be closest to Taiwan next Tuesday and Wednesday.